Linwood Gold in the centre, Enemy Public the near side, Blackbow narrow advantage is now asked to put his race to bed, but still with the persistent challenges, Linwood Gold just hasn't gone away. Their race inside the final 100 yards, it's Blackbow, the odds on favour, the far side, Linwood Gold the near side, the two go neck and neck towards the line, Linwood Gold the near side, Blackbow the far side, Precious Hill separating them as they cross the line from Enemy Public in third, and fourth goes to Tully Beg. Linwood Gold in the centre, Enemy Public the near side, Blackbow narrow advantage is now asked to put his race to bed, but still with the persistent challenges, Linwood Gold just hasn't gone away. Their race inside the final 100 yards, it's Blackbow, the odds on favour, the far side, Linwood Gold the near side, the two go neck and neck towards the line, Linwood Gold the near side, Blackbow the far side, Precious Hill separating them as they cross the line from Enemy Public in third, and fourth goes to Tully Beg. Racing on down towards the final flight, and it's instant return. He's still yet to be headed. He has the advantage narrowly out over it. Harvest Bow slips on landing. He's now a length down. In third position is By the Same Token. Here comes There Is No Doubt with a renewed challenge, sweeping up the inside in the hands of Owen O'Connell, and he hits the front. There Is No Doubt inside the final 100 yards is going to score the Son of Primary and win for Owen O'Connell and Shane Crawley. Second goes to instant return from Harvest Bow, By the Same Token, Shoemaker and Secret Cargo. Racing on down towards the final flight, and it's instant return. He's still yet to be headed. He has the advantage narrowly out over it. Harvest Bow slips on landing. He's now a length down. In third position is By the Same Token. Here comes There Is No Doubt with a renewed challenge, sweeping up the inside in the hands of Owen O'Connell, and he hits the front. There Is No Doubt inside the final 100 yards is going to score the Son of Primary and win for Owen O'Connell and Shane Crawley. Second goes to instant return from Harvest Bow, By the Same Token, Shoemaker and Secret Cargo. Fully Charged is next, heading on their way towards the final flight, and it's Six Shooter with the advantage, steadied somewhat into it, allows Pencil Full of Lead to come back at him. The gap is coming down. Fransan is powering home, being followed by Opposites Attract. They head inside the final 100, and Fransan has been perfectly delivered by Paul Townend. A well-judged ride is going to see the Gold Cup winning jockey, Paul Townend, for Willie Mullins, wins with Fransan. Second goes to Six Shooter, being followed in by Opposites Attract and Pencil Full of Lead. Fully Charged is next, heading on their way towards the final flight, and it's Six Shooter with the advantage, steadied somewhat into it, allows Pencil Full of Lead to come back at him. The gap is coming down. Fransan is powering home, being followed by Opposites Attract. They head inside the final 100, and Fransan has been perfectly delivered by Paul Townend. A well-judged ride is going to see the Gold Cup winning jockey, Paul Townend, for Willie Mullins, wins with Fransan. Second goes to Six Shooter, being followed in by Opposites Attract and Pencil Full of Lead. And it's widening if anything else, because Castle Grace Paddy and Ornua are the two that stride on towards the final fence. Castle Grace Paddy possibly narrowly with the advantage. Ornua is battling back on the far side, but it's Castle Grace Paddy who's getting the better of the exchanges for Brian Cooper, and he's going to record his first success since winning the Grade 2 Hillyway back in 2018. Wins for the Pat Fahey Yard. Ornua is second, Cadmium third, and Solar Heat fourth. And it's widening if anything else, because Castle Grace Paddy and Ornua are the two that stride on towards the final fence. Castle Grace Paddy possibly narrowly with the advantage. Ornua is battling back on the far side, but it's Castle Grace Paddy who's getting the better of the exchanges for Brian Cooper, and he's going to record his first success since winning the Grade 2 Hillyway back in 2018. Wins for the Pat Fahey Yard. Ornua is second, Cadmium third, and Solar Heat fourth. In between the final two fences they race, and Tracy's Enniscorthy has made all the running to this point, but Jamil has been produced by Connor Maxwell and sweeps to the front as they head on the way towards the 17th and final fence, and it is Jamil who's going to enter the race as a maiden. What a race to break his maiden tag. It's Jamil Connor Maxwell for Gavin Cromwell, wins the Irish Stallion Farms EBF Novice Handicap Chase Final. Second goes to Tracy's Enniscorthy, Manel Till Dawn, Caravation, Ask Heather, and Tokyo Getaway. In between the final two fences they race, and Tracy's Ennis Gorthy has made all the running to this point, but Jamil has been produced by Conor Maxwell and sweeps to the front as they head on the way towards the 17th and final fence. And it is Jamil who's going to enter the race as a maiden. What a race to break his maiden tag. It's Jamil. Conor Maxwell for Gavin Cromwell wins the Irish Stallion Farms EBF Novice Handicap Chase Final. Second goes to Tracy's Ennis Gorthy, Manella Till Dawn, Caravation, As Kether, and Tokyo Getaway. They race in between the final two fences. Still a blanket of five lengths would cover the quintet. It's Conright Boy to spare breaks. They were one and two here a couple of weeks ago. It's Conright Boy who has the advantage by two lengths. Spare breaks, Theatre World, and My Mannequin Echo. But Conright Boy came into this race £6 better off than spare breaks, and he turns the table on the favourite. Conright Boy for Dunamiler and Cathy O'Leary. Spare breaks, My Mannequin Echo on Lavendier Theatre World. They race in between the final two fences. Still a blanket of five lengths would cover the quintet. It's Conright Boy to spare breaks. They were one and two here a couple of weeks ago. It's Conright Boy who has the advantage by two lengths. Spare breaks, Theatre World, and My Mannequin Echo. But Conright Boy came into this race £6 better off than spare breaks, and he turns the table on the favourite. Conright Boy for Dunamiler and Cathy O'Leary. Spare breaks, My Mannequin Echo on Lavendier Theatre World. They've pulled clear over Don't Tell Alan Who Can't Pick Up. Tory Graff and Manella Mystics are next, racing on towards the final furlong. And it's a wall of three horses that head on. Largy Debut on the inside. In the centre is Jimmy Jimmy. Barbary Master the near side. There isn't a great deal separating the trio as they head inside the final 100. Barbary Master and Owen Walsh is just getting the better of the exchanges close home. It's going to be Barbary Master, Owen Walsh for local trainer Noel Mead wins. Second, Jimmy Jimmy. Third goes to Largy Debut, Don't Tell Alan, Tory Graff and Manella Mystics. They've pulled clear over Don't Tell Alan Who Can't Pick Up. Tory Graff and Manella Mystics are next, racing on towards the final furlong. And it's a wall of three horses that head on. Largy Debut on the inside. In the centre is Jimmy Jimmy. Barbary Master the near side. There isn't a great deal separating the trio as they head inside the final 100. Barbary Master and Owen Walsh is just getting the better of the exchanges close home. It's going to be Barbary Master, Owen Walsh for local trainer Noel Mead wins. Second, Jimmy Jimmy. Third goes to Largy Debut, Don't Tell Alan, Tory Graff and Manella Mystics.